A new milestone in Cooper Roberts' recovery. He's the young boy who was paralyzed from the waist down after being shot at Highland Park's 4th of July parade. But today, he's back at school. Cooper's parents sharing these photos of his first day of third grade with his twin brother Luke by his side. His family says his transition back to school full-time will be gradual as he also remains in therapy.